switch off the screen when they start.
Ah, another day. Another bright and early morning. It's too fucking early. I've got a few minutes before I have to leave for class. I usually go on my computer. As a computer science major, I use my computer a lot. It serves an important purpose for me. It's an incredibly powerful tool. It functions as a connection between me and the internet. A lot of people don't realize just how powerful the internet is. There are tons of applications on the web that many people don't know about, yet they're incredibly powerful. A single cable connects you to a seemingly infinite resource of information. All it takes is a little knowledge of the tools at your disposal. I've got an 8 a.m. lab today, so this is gonna have to be pretty quick. It really is too early. Let's get some tunes going. Finally. I really should get my computer to load faster. Oh well. Let's check some email here. See if anyone important has tried to contact me. Nothing important, as usual. Time to check the internet, see what's happened in the past 8 hours. Dig is an amazing website. People submit news stories they find interesting. They can vote on stories they like, and those get promoted to the front page. That way, you first see the articles that the majority of people enjoy. This type of user interaction has only been made popular recently as new web applications have taken off. The stories can be anything from news articles to comics, or even funny pictures or videos. The next site I visit regularly is Twitter. Twitter is basically used to let other people know what you're doing. People use this as a tool to convey information to their followers, and can gather responses from them if need be. It makes for a very powerful method of social networking and mass communication as well. And who can forget the next website? Yeah, I know you're all thinking it. No need for introductions here. Websites like Facebook provide immense amounts of authority to users, allowing them to connect to people around the world. This provides communication in a way that was before unheard of. No wonder it's so popular. People don't realize just how massive Facebook is and just how powerful it can be. I've still got some time to bust. I could listen to Pandora. Hopefully I won't wake my roommate. In case anyone is unaware, Pandora is like an internet radio station. However, unlike normal radio, Pandora creates playlists of music based on songs that you like. It allows user interaction in providing feedback on whether you like the song or not, and more specifically tailors the playlist to your interests. Quite an amazing tool, it is also very powerful as well, and has a great amount of potential. Lastly, who could forget Google, which lets you add your own content onto their homepage? No need to visit separate websites to find different information. No more watching the news on television, waiting for stories that interest you. You can choose what type of stories you want to see, and Google's homepage can tailor to your interests. Anything from weather to sports scores you can have on Google's homepage, all in one place. By consolidating information all into one place, it makes it much faster and easier to read. Okay, time to sync my iPod before I leave for class. Podcasts are like radio stations, except you can play them whenever you want. There are tons of podcasts about all sorts of topics, and you can subscribe to them so they'll automatically download every day. Once they're on your iPod, you can listen to them whenever you want. Finally, I'll listen to these on my way to class. Shit, I should get going. The rest of this stuff will have to wait for later. The cool thing about the internet is that it changes all the time. New stuff is constantly being added, even at ungodly hours like this. The next time I use my laptop, I'll go on those websites and see how much has changed in such a short amount of time. Even as I'm walking to class, I remain connected through these podcasts. They come in a lot of handy, giving me news and entertainment to listen to while I'm on the go. I head out the door, off to class, the beginning of another day. Another day on the internet, another day of powerful applications linking me to the rest of the world.